Hello everybody, my name is Owen, and today I am playing XCOM 2 with the Long War mod. Now let's see... Where was I? Oh yeah, I just completed a mission. Hadn't gone...
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome,
though it is intriguing.
Let's see... Combat armor, perfect. Combat armor, 15 alien alloys. This is a must-do. This combat armor. Okay. So let's get back onto laser weapons. Okay, I'm gonna finish up with
the I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, weapons. Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Okay, that's 2 days, that's not enough. That's not enough. Recover item from admin vehicle.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Okay. Well, that costs 80 hours.
Though I was never witness to one myself, countless observers attest to the existence of a much smaller, less intimidating variant of the sectoid that took part in the original invasion. In the time since, this new being, the product of clear genetic manipulation, is now a familiar face to our forces operating in the field.
Without access to refined fossil fuel.
Commander, we can now construct radio relays in any region where we've made contact with the local resistance.
Servomine camp recruits cost zero, hidden reserves, plus 5 to venture power. Can't see what's over there, yeah. Let's go get West Africa.
After we pay the initial intel cost to make contact, we'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local resistance cell comes out of hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region. Commander, using intel collected so far, we've managed to locate a resistance cell operating out of this region. It'll take us some time to scan for their exact position, though. Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Commander, we'll need to completely scan this region before we can establish contact with the local resistance. I'd advise we stick around and finish the job, but the choice is yours.
Initiated.
Okay. Yep, because that will speed up.
The regional contacts located.
Okay, so spying and pursuit of knowledge. Okay, let's see. Do you want to get the last bit and then get to serve mankind?
East African sector.
Sector.
Thank you. deployed. Now we wait.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander. The sectoid's rapid physical evolution over the past 20 years is a testament to both the aliens' mastery of genetic engineering and their pursuit of advancement, regardless of the risks. Commander, with the Advent officer currently in cold storage, we should perform the autopsy as soon as possible.
Sorry, I'm too kind of cool. But laser weapons will benefit a load more people. We need alien allies. Let's see. Let's just do... Actually, I really fancy getting psionics up. I'm going to do psionics.
See a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Alien eyes drop from killing things rather than.
Setting course for East Africa.
Okay, they're almost done. Well, they're 50% done. So what we can do is we can wait and then go to that mission there. So let's do our normal.
Thanks, Commander. The new workshop. I know space is limited, Commander. I appreciate the additional workshop facilities. We'll make good use of them.
Then let's see. Let's save up on supplies for now. Let's clear out some.
Commander, I'm going to need more help on the engineering team before I can start clearing out some of the other rooms. We should recruit an engineer.
You are vulnerable. Perfect. Anyone who doesn't get hurt on this mission will go on the mission to retrieve alien materials.
Operation Tomb Prince. Location: Advent Surveillance District, Canada. Rescue captive resistance combat. Extract all XCOM operatives.
Okay, let's take a look at this then. What's the map gonna look like?
Position is concealed.
That's not going to be the nicest area to cover.
Headed there now. Rolling out.
Good to go. Go, go, go. Getting it done.
Scanning.
confirmed. Got some hostiles grouped over here.
Some hostiles, really? As far as I can see, it's just one hostile. He seems...
Got it covered.
Good copy. Moving on target.
On the move. Okay.
On my way. Affirmative. Covering now.
On Overwatch. I'm on it.
On Overwatch.
On my way. I'm on it.
Heading to that location. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Position confirmed.
Let's just set the civilians down.
That's affirmative. On the prize. Moving to Overwatch. I'm all over it.
Running.
Oh no, it's coming back.
On the move! They've got our position!
Advent troops spotted!
It is clear. Target, minimal damage.
Oh.
ahead and go.
Perfect. Did you reveal enough spot?
I'm on the move.
Target asset sighted.
Brilliant.
All right, I'll go.
At first, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Reserves.
Right, there we go. I'll get in there, get
rescued. Moving to position. On the move.
Scared me.
I'm on it. Ready to rock. I'm on it.
I am so stupid. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so I'm sending them to the right way.
Come get some. I hope it's worth it. Rock and roll.
Out. Location confirmed.
Moving to position.
Affirmative. Covering now. Will do.
All of you to make it safely to the evac zone, which is just on the next level.
Back in! Affirmative! Covering now! I'm going.
I'm on it. On your order. Getting it done. On overwatch. Covering now.
Location confirmed.
They're right there.
Affirmative. Covering now.
What's over there? Running!
On your order.
Already there!
Where actually are they?
Scanning.
Got it covered. On your order.
Heading out.
Moving to position. That's affirmative.
Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
Got it covered.
Everyone else to get on.
Go, go, go!
Everyone,
moving out!
The safe
zone. Moving out!
Just in time. VIP secured in position for evac.
We've secured a civilian contact.
I'm going.
Enemies moving on our position. Will do!
Location confirmed.
Good to go.
Heading home.
Evac confirmed. I'm out of here.
And there we go.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Wow, flawless. That's why I'm going to leave it here. Thank you so much for watching. My name has been Owen, and this has been XCOM 2 Long War.